Because men, you like gross things. It's one of the reasons I think Me Too is confusing for men. Because there's some weird, gross Me Toos out there, but I think they're all things men would have liked if it happened to them. Like, if I went up to a guy at a party and I was like, hey, I saw you from across the room and then I came into a bush. I think if I said that to a guy at a party, he would be like, tell me more about that.